Hello everyone and welcome to the channel. I am Srajan. I am a 2013 to 2018 BITS Pilani Pilani campus graduate. I did my MSc in physics and BE in computer science dual degree from BITS. And a little bit about this channel. I intend this channel to be a helpful resource for the aspirants and first year students alike. And it would tackle subjects like the admission process, the do's and don'ts of the first year, what is the importance of CGPA, what is the dual degree system, what is the practice school system, all the topics which are not the awareness for which is not there. And what is the need for this channel? Well, I intend to be this channel to be a helpful resource because it is a very stressful time. I have been through it myself, and this college selection time is quite brutal. So I want to help in easing that burden by presenting the right facts. And there's also a lot of misinformation floating around which I want to combat. People tell you all sorts of hearsay, and there are a lot of myths going on because of people spreading them, who can be uninformed relatives or misinformed seniors and things like that. So I want to present my experiences and help dispel some of these myths, and hopefully help you make better choices, more informed choices, and stop you from making mistakes because you were given the wrong information. Who am I to talk about this stuff? Well, as I mentioned, I am an alumnus of BITS myself. I have experience in the industry and academia, both in India and abroad. So now I am a little bit better equipped with knowledge of how BITS stands globally and what are the kind of opportunities available for BITSians and what kind of recognition it gets basically as compared to other colleges like IIT and all. Apart from that, I have answered hundreds and hundreds of queries from students who are like aspirants, first year students, their parents, about various colleges, which are the better options, and like even securing international opportunities, securing scholarships for these international opportunities and stuff like that. So there also that has been going on for like 4 years now over Facebook. There's a Facebook group called BITSAT Queries, and that is where I have been quite active. There are other forums also. I also maintain a Quora blog called BITS Magic. It has around 75,000 views across posts, which was a very strong motivator for me to actually start this channel, because the demand is there, and in this era of video tutorials and everything on YouTube, I felt like I should move with the times. So it's gonna be really difficult for me to maintain this channel apart from having a full-time job. So I apologize in advance if the editing, the audio, or even things like the lightings, they are not perfect. They would work, you would get the information, but everything might not be a solid 10 on 10. So I apologize in advance for that. And what I would not compromise on is the preciseness and the accuracy of the facts and experiences that I mentioned. I would try to present everything as cleanly, as accurately as possible. So that you can be assured that you will get the right information. Apart from that, if you want a head start, just go check out the Quora blog. It's called BITS Magic, and stay tuned to this channel for some great quality content coming soon.